Shalom, and welcome to Bible Stories as Blueprints of the Soul, your Biblical Hebrew podcast. Shalom, and welcome to our Biblical Hebrew podcast. Today, I wish to speak to you about the Biblical Pilgrimage. The Biblical Pilgrimage is named in Hebrew Aliyah LaRegel. Aliyah LaRegel, meaning rising for the cause, meaning moving or traveling or hiking for the reason, for the cause. Regel in Hebrew is leg, but not just leg, but also a cause. So, if regel is not just a leg, but also a cause, the pilgrimage now takes a new meaning. It's not just moving or traveling or hiking, but the moving or traveling or hiking has a cause. And what is this cause? This cause is a tree of life. How did we arrive to this conclusion? Let's look into the word regel. Regel. The word regel is written in three letters. Resh, Gimel, Lamed. Resh equals 200. Gimel equals 3. So together they make 203. And Lamed equals 30. So together the word regel, leg, is 233. Now, please pay attention to the consonants. Regel. R, G, L. This is when we write the word regel from right to left. In English, the word leg is written from left to right. So the consonants remain L and G. But the R, regel, the R, the sound of R, did not travel to the English. Why? Because the word regel moved through Greece, west, and then it was written from left to right. So in Greece, it got a new shape of the Greek word logos. Logos. Logos means also a word, but also a reason, a soul, an inner power that moves the world, and so on. And interestingly, that this word arrived to English and now exists as leg, L-G. Please remember those sounds and those consonants. As we said before, the value of the word regel, regel, which is leg in English, is 233. Another term in the Biblical Hebrew has the volume of 233. And the term is the tree of life. In Hebrew, Etz HaChaim. Again, the term Etz HaChaim in Hebrew has the volume of 233. How? The word etz, tree, is written in two letters, ayin and tzadi sufit. The letter ayin equals 70. The letter tzadi equals 90. So 70 plus 90 give us 160. Now, the second word, hachaim, the life, is written in five letters. He, chet, yod, yod, mem sufit. The letter he equals 5. The letter chet equals 8. Together they make 13. The letter yod equals 10. So together they make 23. Another letter yod, which equals 10, gives us the volume of 33. And another letter mem, which is 40, gives us the volume of 73. Now, 160, which is the value of the word etz, tree, in Hebrew, is 160, plus the volume of the word hachaim, the life in Hebrew, which is 73, gives us the volume of 233. So the tree of life in Hebrew, etz hachaim, has the volume of 233, like the volume of the word regel, regel, leg in English. So the term etz hachaim, if you want to look at it, the source of life, equals regel, leg. But as we said before, regel is not just a leg, it's also a cause. So the tree of life is the cause of pilgrimage. So people go for pilgrimage 3 times per year to celebrate the cause of life. And this was a little conversation about what pilgrimage is all about. Wishing you a beautiful day and a wonderful week. Thank you for listening to Bible Stories as Blueprints of the Soul. We hope that you enjoyed this episode. If you have any questions, comments, or would like to hear more about a certain topic, just write us an email to hebrew@learnoutlife.com. We are always happy to hear from you. For more episodes, videos, and articles like this, please visit our website at hebrew.learnoutlive.com. We also would like to invite you to join our live classes. Just search for Online College of Biblical Hebrew on Facebook and start learning now with students from all over the world. Kol Tuv and Shalom.